Welcome to Horntools Tech Talk. My name is Julian. I'm the Horntools Product Development Engineer. Today we are going to have a close in detail look on the Horntools HCS Cargo Slide series. To speak from a common ground, some specs first. It builds up 90 mm from the cargo bed of the truck. This is astonishingly low compared to a standing cigarette box that's just a bit higher. All models of this series are rated for 600 kilograms or 1200 pounds, although we tested it for much higher payloads. There are two versions of it, one that is 1200 millimeters wide and one that is 1100 millimeter wide. You're asking yourself, why the hell did they make two versions of it with only 100 millimeters difference? Let me explain. One of our main goals was to fit a EU pallet crosswise into the slide. As widely known, this is the width of a EU pallet. Unfortunately, most of the European pickups don't have so much space between their wheelhouses. That's why we made a shorter version of it. I'm going to start from the bottom side up. The slide is fixed 10 times in the cargo bed using tough M10 bolts with huge steel washers and welded on nuts. We also serve you with various distance blocks to fit the highs and lows in the cargo bed of your truck. To make sure that you can fit your slide to any pickup out there, we have slot holes with 60 mm of travel for you. The slider moves in a set of high-performance Italian-made cantilever gate tracks. Inside these tracks, the slide rolls on high-quality roller bearings with aluminium wheels pressed on them. When the slide is pulled out to its maximum travel of 1000 mm, it is still standing on 8 of these roller bearings. They are held in place by tough tool steel bolts. One of the various outstanding performance products built into the slide is the locking assembly. It is an AccuRide system mostly used on fire trucks. Its rugged design makes it ready for years of heavy duty operation. To raise the performance and security level even more, the locking mechanism operates two 17mm tool steel bolts, which actually lock the slide in place once the AccuRide button is released. Like on all of our products, we take security first. I want you guys to know that also one of these 17mm locking bolts is capable of holding the maximum payload in place securely. So if from some reason only one of those two bolts lock, it can hold the complete assembly with ease. To ensure a long period of usage, the locking system has two grease nipples in the backside. We do often get asked why the AccuRide handle is recessed in the front plate. We have an explanation for this. Long living products are our goal, and we all know that some of the customers load their cargo with heavy duty equipment like forklifts and wheel loaders. With all care taken, sometimes you are going to hit the slide of these machines. So if the handle would not be recessed, it could get damaged. The recessed handle also provides a security feature. We want you to have both of your hands on the AccuRide handle, because then you can't get your hands stuck in the way between the tailgate and the cargo slide. Next up, the top plate. It's made from birch screen plate. It is sealed all around to provide water resistance for years. It is 9mm thick and supported from the cargo slide below. The top side plates can be adjusted 25mm in each direction, so you can adapt the cargo slide to your car and make sure that you use all the space available. The back and side plates are also intended to be used as fixation points for your belts and straps. To keep your cargo from sliding around, the HCS series is topped with a cutting-edge technology anti-slide mat. This reduces the forces needed to strap down your loads properly. The frame underneath the top plate houses 6 M10 nuts that can be used to fix your own specific rigs with equipment. So for example, if you're a company designing fixation assemblies for equipment like fire trucks or for example woodworkers, you can fit it to these bolts. We provide the dimensions and the drawings online on the Horntools homepage. Last but not least, I want to mention the loading lip. It is made from stainless steel. We chose stainless to make sure that you won't get corrosion problems when scratching stuff over the loading lip. It is designed to be exchangeable once it gets worn out. I hope that I've shown you why our cargo slide beat the rest of the field by far. and I hope that I could help you on making your decision on ordering one of our Cargo's Lights HCS 1512 or HCS 1511 today. For further inquiries, visit our homepage www.horntools.com or contact us per mail or phone directly. We're pleased to serve you well. So see you next time on Horn Tools Tech Talk.